I got them alone at one point and expressed a sincere apology, my profound regrets as to what had happened to them, and I apologized in the name of the institution, the clergy, and the priests, of which I am still legally a part of.